Now I wanna see different type of diesel power. Triple turbo. I wanna see like what. But they say one turbo is electronic, no?
Not really.
That one turbo, you can make a functional thing that it gives you one or something. How much you charge to do the service on that one? A service I can do it, there's no point. They still have, they already got the screen and everything, but the software is still
all similar.
Yeah, no. I know.
I don't see anything.
Hello?